That's right. And we're about to go back there right now. And we're taking you with us for a big...
Exciting!
Awesome!
Funny!
Spectacular!
Action-packed!
Elmo-licious adventure!
Yay!
What?
Huh? What does Elmo-licious mean?
I don't know. I got caught up in the moment. Come on, let's go to Grouchland.
Yeah, come on, everybody.
Yeah!
Let's go!
Everything was gonna be okay.
Mm, sure,
yeah,
you
I knew Elmo would get his blanket back.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I knew there'd be a happy ending.
Well, of course, Bert.
See ya. Oh, look. Ernie, credits. Oh, I want to see who did the catering. Yeah, that was really good toast. You know, they cut off the crusts and everything.
Bert,
mm?
Time to feed your pigeons.
Oh, thank you. Bernice.
Bye, boy.
Spread your precious wings and fly.
You least expect, and you crawl until the
Look for these great products from Sesame Street.
Awesome style. Unbeatable appeal. It's the show kids everywhere are talking about.
I think it's great. Yeah, I can't wait.
It's nice. It's cool. It's hype.
Two thumbs up.
It's Ghost Rider.
He's a ghost, and he writes to us.
Meet the Ghost Rider team. Lenny, Alex, Gabby, Tina, and Jamal.
We're going to crack this code. I can feel it in my bones.
Super sleuths on a fact-finding, play-along adventure kids can't resist.
Now this is what I call a mystery.
With the help of their partner, Ghost Rider, they unravel mysteries and solve crimes. Ghost Rider, one of the most eagerly awaited and highly promoted kids series to ever hit home video.
It keeps me on the edge of my seat, and it's fun.
Ghost Rider, kids are hooked, and parents are delighted. In fact, parents who watch the show with their children encourage them to continue watching. 94% of kids tested like Ghost Rider as much or better than their favorite show.
I like the storyline, the way they kept you in suspense, what was going to happen.
And 99% of kids said they couldn't wait to see the next episode.
We would see the next show, and then right after the show, we'd say, I can't wait to see the next one. I can't wait to see the next one.
Kids will respond in a big way to the national write-in campaign that will be promoted on Ghost Rider videos, broadcasts, magazines, and books.
Unbelievable! I'm psyched.
When kids write Ghost Rider, they get a free glow-in-the-dark sticker. Each cassette has cool code puzzles for kids with important facts for parents. And when you buy 12 units, you get a dynamic countertop display and 25 issues of Ghost Rider magazine free. Join the Ghost Rider team for an adventure as big as your imagination. Available only from the Children's Television Workshop.
Interrupt this coming attraction for a special bulletin.
This news just in concerning a 6-year-old runaway who answers to the name Big Bird.
Did you say Big Bird?
That's right, Big Bird. He is reportedly heading east for a place called Sesame Street. Sesame Street. Sorry.
Could this be the end of our fine feathered friend? No!
Big Bird!
There he is!
This can only be the beginning of the wildest goose chase of them all.
I love wild goose chases.
Now everyone's on the trail of that big yellow tail.
You're the biggest chicken I've ever seen.
Follow the laughter.
Two toss salads.
Follow the music.
Tears away on this hazy going day.
Follow the stars, Sandra Bernhardt, John Candy,
be a man,
Chevy Chase, Joe Flaherty, Dave Thomas, and in their motion picture debut, all the celebrities from the award-winning Children's Television Workshop. Sesame Street presents Follow That Bird.
What's on the menu at Sesame Street Home Video?
Peruse that, sir!
It's Let's Eat, Funny Food Songs, one of the tastiest titles ever. Grover's on the job at Planet Storybook Restaurant, where he serves up 7 spicy sing-along treats with a little help from his Sesame Street friends.
I said I'd taste it, I'll give it a whirl, and now I am a cereal girl.
Dig in and you'll be singing the praises of eating delicious, nutritious dishes too. Let's Eat from Sesame Street Home Video.
Bon appetit!
What's your favorite song?
Bob Black Sheep is my favorite song. Next to Twinkle Twinkle Little Star in the Alphabet Song. What am I gonna do?
You don't need to choose with Kids' Favorite Songs, new on home video from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder. It's a countdown of 9 all-time favorites that's sure to hit a high note with everyone in your family.
Row, row, row your boat.
I've been working on the railroad.
Too high, still.
take 15 sing-along treats with you wherever you go with kids' favorite songs on CD and cassette.
I've got it! I know what my favorite song is!
With the best love tunes on kids' favorite songs, you'll always have something to sing about.
Who doesn't have a favorite song?
Everybody does.
If you love kids' favorite songs, then you'll want to join Elmo and his Sesame Street friends for Kids' Favorite Songs, too. Pick your favorite from 15 songs, all guaranteed to get you dancing.
The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Rubber ducky, you're the one.
Plus, there's an extra special bonus, the Sesame Street feature Hero Guy.
I didn't expect to see that.
Kids' Favorite Songs, too, on video, CD, and cassette. Only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
I love it!
Only from Sony Wonder. Wherever children's videos, CDs, cassettes, and book and tape sets are sold.